Namaste. Myself, Dr. Basaraj M Biradar, Assistant Professor, Department of Humanities and Sciences, Walchand Institute of Technology, Solapur. Now, in the previous video, I explained how to find the numerically the largest eigenvalue and the corresponding eigenvector by the Rayleigh power method. Now, in this video, I explained the examples on the how to find the eigenvalue and the corresponding eigenvector by Rayleigh power method. Learning outcomes. At the end of this session, the student will be able to find the largest eigenvalue and the corresponding eigenvector using power method. Pause the video and answer the question. Using the power method, find the dominant eigenvalue and the corresponding eigenvector of the matrix. The 5, 4, 1, 2, perform one iteration. I hope all of you answer the result. Solution. Let A is equal to the given square matrix, that is 5, 4, 1, 2. And let the, we consider the initial eigenvector x0 as an the column matrix 1, 0. That is, then the by the power method, now take the multiplication between the square matrix A and the initial eigenvector, that is x0. A into x0 is equal to matrix 5, 4, 1, 2 into column matrix 1, 0. Now taking the matrix multiplication, that is first row to the column matrix, that is 5. Now multiply the second row to the column matrix, that is 1 into 1, 1 plus 2 into 0, 0, that is 1 plus 0 is 1. Now in this column matrix, take the largest element as a common factor and the simplifying, that becomes 5 into the matrix, the 1, 0.2, which is equal to lambda 1 into x1. Now the first iteration of eigenvalue is lambda is equal to 5 and the corresponding eigenvector is x is equal to the matrix 1, 0.2. Now come to an example. Find the largest eigenvalue and the corresponding eigenvector of the matrix 5, 1, 2, first row, 1, 3, 0, second row, 2, 0, minus 4, using the power method. Solution. Let A is equal to a square matrix, that is 25, 1, 2, first row, 1, 3, 0, second row, 2, 0, minus 4 is the third row. And let, now consider the initial eigenvector x0 is equal to a column matrix 1, 0, 0. Now, by the power method, you take the multiplication of square matrix and the initial eigenvector, that is A into x0 is equal to the matrix 25, 1, 2, first row, 1, 3, 0, second row, 2, 0, minus 4, the third row, into x0, that is the column matrix, 1, 0, 0. Now, take the multiplication between the square matrix and the eigenvector, that is, first you have to multiply the first row to the column matrix, that is 25 into 1, 25, plus 1 into 0, 0, plus 2 into 0, 0, that is 25 plus 0 plus 0, that is 25. Now multiply the second row to the column matrix, that is 1 into 1, 1, plus 3 into 0, 0, plus 0 into 0, 0, that is 1 plus 0 plus 0, which becomes 1. Now multiply the third row to the column matrix, that is 2 into 1, 2, plus 0 into 0, 0, minus 4 into 0, that is 0. That piece becomes the 2 here. Now, in the column matrix, now take the largest element as a common factor and simplifying, we'll get the 25 into the matrix 1, 0.04, 0.08, which is equal to lambda 1 into x1, which is the first approximation, where the lambda 1 is equal to 25 and x1 is equal to matrix 1, 0.04, 0.08. Now, come to a second iteration, that is A into x1, which is equal to matrix 25 1 1 1 3 0 2 0 minus 4 into the x1, that is the column matrix 1 0.04 0.08. Now take the the second iteration is A into x1 is equal to the matrix 25 1 2 1 3 0 2 0 minus 4 into the x1, that is the column matrix 1 0.04 0.08. Now take the multiplication, that is the first row to the column matrix, that is 25 into 1 plus 1 into 0.04 plus 2 into 0.08, that becomes the 25.2, and multiply the second row to the column matrix, that is 1 into 1 plus 3 into 0.04 plus 0 into 0.08, which becomes 1.12. Now multiply the third row to the column matrix, that is 2 into 1 2 plus 0 into 0.04 plus minus 4 into 0.8, which becomes 1.68. Now in this matrix here, take the largest element as a common factor, that is a 25.2, and simplifying you will get, that is taking the largest element as a common factor, that is 25.2 into the matrix 1 0.044 0.066, which is equal to lambda 2 into x2, where lambda 2 is equal to 25.2 and x2 is equal to 1 0.044 0.066. Now come to the third iteration, that is A into x2 is equal to matrix 25 1 2 1 3 0 2 0 minus 4 into x2 1 0.044 0.066. Now taking the matrix multiplication, and we get, that is the matrix 25.176 1.132 1.736. Now in this column matrix, take the largest element as a common factor, and the simplifying we get, that is 25.176 into the matrix 1 0.045 0.069, which is equal to lambda 3 into x3, where the lambda 3 is equal to 25.176 and x3 is equal to 1 0.045 0.069. Now come to the fourth iteration, that is A into x3 is equal to matrix, the 25 1 2 1 3 0 2 0 minus 4 into the matrix 1 0.045 0.069. Now taking the multiplication between these two matrices, and we get the matrix, the 25.183 1.135 1.724. Now in this column matrix, take the largest element as a common factor, and the simplifying we get, the 25.183 into matrix 1 0.045 0.068, which is equal to lambda 4 into x4, where the lambda 4 is equal to the 25.183 and x4 is equal to matrix 1 0.045 0.069. Now go to the next approximation, that is the fifth approximation, that is A into x4 is equal to matrix 25 1 2 1 3 0 2 0 minus 4 into matrix 1 0.045 0.068. Now taking the multiplication between these two matrices, we get the matrix 25.181 1.135 1.724. In this matrix, take the largest element as a common factor, and simplifying we get, the 25.181 into matrix 1 0.045 0.068, which is equal to lambda 5 into x5. Now we observe that the x4 is equal to x5. Hence we conclude that the largest eigenvalue of A is lambda is equal to 25.181, and the corresponding eigenvector x is equal to matrix 1 0.045 0.068 transpose. Thank you.